No way. Oh. I was gonna say. Need for Speed Payback, what's that?
Boys.
What up?
What are you guys playing?
I'm waiting for Madden to download.
Man, I'm fishing.
No. Nope. Let Demon talk it into it, huh?
I didn't talk nobody.
Nah. Either. Yeah, he didn't talk me into nothing.
Let's see, they ain't played with me all day, Hammy. What do you mean? Talk them into what?
Right. They don't play with us.
I had everyone in the chat earlier and everyone left.
That's because
they go and play a two-player game.
Yeah, I was going to say, I left because I was on a solo trying to play and I couldn't hear nothing, so I just got off. Wasn't no point in sitting in the chat, can't hear footsteps.
It's all good though, they've been ditching me anyway.
My dude just ain't gonna throw this pole the right way. Come on now.
Not
I can catch these monsters now. I just upgraded my pole. Fuck it. Fucking shit.
Where you fishing at?
North Carolina. I'm trying to get some of my money back I just spent. I don't know. I was going to probably go somewhere else though after I get my money back. I just don't know where to go. I got a pole right now. I upgraded to a 22-pound test or something like that. I forget what it was. But I know I could pull something.
Might hop on there in a little bit.
Florida. Alright, it's gonna take me a little bit, a couple days out in North Carolina here, get my money up for that. How much does it cost?
I think it's like $3,000.
Alright, that shouldn't be too bad. I should try Hosh's cheating spot. They said Alberta, Canada is nothing but a fucking money pool. I haven't been there yet.
about that either.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
You've That's where I caught that 40-pound demon.
Yeah, I was about to say, you've been to that Alberta spot, right?
Yeah, that's where I caught that 40-pound.
The max fish weight I can hold is 33 pounds, though. So is it even worth me trying to go there yet, or...?
Yeah, because most of the shit you're going to fucking catch is actually fucking in the high 20s and early 30s.
So what, I'll be able to go there and make money still?
Yeah, yeah. I believe that's what Hosen them had or something. Yeah, that's Hosen. What's his name? Biz?
Mm-hmm.
Pretty sure they had around 30 some.
They're cheaters.
Max fish rate.
Yeah, they're cheaters, though. They spend real money on PlayStation all day long.
You can catch some small fish there, too. What were we using? We were using a lure pole.
Oh, I'm about to use my fucking bobber.
I think I was using one of those narrow spoons. Yeah, use the spoons. That's what you're catching them off of.
Yeah, I ain't gonna be able to do that. My spoon pole and all is still low. Yeah, that's why I'm doing something with my bobber pole. To use that.
I don't know if you could. Hey, that demon there is deep as fuck. That little lake or pond or whatever it is, it's deep as fuck. Like, your line can be straight down at the bottom of the dock and still go down like 100 some feet. I don't remember what all kind of fish they had there.
I can start the application. I wonder what I can do. I just played a Super Bowl, huh?
Yeah, play the beginning game, is it?
Hey, host.
What up?
In Alberta, was you able to use a fucking bobber pole? Could you catch it off bobber poles?
Yeah, you can.
We were using the spoons, though, for the lures, right?
No. That's New York. Young was using, I forget what he was using.
He was using spoons.
Oh, fuck.
Girls? Bro, they made this game way too realistic. Like, when this guy shoots his gun, bro, it shoots out like some fucking, like a ball of fire and some smoke. London, quit.
Easy pulling catfishing now. These smallmouth bass. I'm so fucking bored. I swear to fuck God. Bad boys, bad boys. Fat catfish. Oh, you're out of current bait, huh?
Man, it got quiet in here, fellas. What are you guys doing? Oh, man. I reached down deep for that one. Fucking Hammy and Demon getting in here and Green go silent. Can't believe it.
It's the usual.
The motherfucking huge. Nah, bro. Pretty happy with today, bro. I was able to get like fucking five games plus that siege pass today. It's good shit.
Mm-hmm. Turn your phone on?
Huh?
You turn your phone on?
No, fucking, we went up to Walmart too, bro. Cameron wanted to go to GameStop and get fucking Red Dead Redemption and a PlayStation controller. So we went up there. I'm like, fucking, how much is he about to get? She's like, oh, there's almost $100 here. I was like, alright, just give me two $50 cards. We went over to Walmart, walked right past them, and we get in the car and we're driving down the fucking hill. I'm like, fuck, I didn't get a phone card.
Yep, y'all are more worried about buying PlayStation games.
Nah, I didn't even know we were going to GameStop till we got up there, because it's like up in the plaza. I was just driving. Ended up driving fucking all fucking day. Was gone for like 4 hours. Y'all know how to catch them cats.
Yeah, right.
I taught you how to play that game, Demon.
Mm-hmm. That's why you jumped in here to watch these damn these pointers I'm about to hand out. I understand.
What? I'm rolling a blunt, bro. Ain't no one watching you.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not watching you, that's for sure. That's the truth. So you might actually have someone in there.
At least two people. YouTube like Fishing Planet.
Oh, you're streaming through YouTube? You ain't streaming through Twitch?
Nope.
Why not?
Because I didn't want to.
Wow. Really, bro?
Think of it this way, Hosh. Every kid I know watches games. You know them too. All the kids, they love to watch games, right? They always do. They watch other people play games. But not once have I heard any of these kids say, hey, I'm watching it on Twitch. They're always on YouTube watching shit. Always. What? What'd you just say?
I ain't saying nothing,
not
Scrub.
Not you, Scrub. Always running your damn mouth.
Nuh-uh. That's why I saved you from absolute pain, bro. And you
oh my God,
can't
really?
Even say thank you to me.
That's Water Malone. What up? That's Venom. Fucking Water Malones. I ain't heard that in a while. That's funny. What's going on though, sir? He was up in on YouTube watching this.
I'll be back, boys.
Alright.
Yeah. You ain't coming back, dude.
Where you been at, though, Venom? How's the little one doing?
Long titty, no nipple, haven ass bitch, lol.
Long titty, no nipple, haven ass bitch. Laugh out loud, really? Shouldn't talk about hosts like that when he's not in here to defend himself.
Yeah, I ask you to get on to play a video game with me and you're fucking over there fishing.
I'm right, because I don't like you, Hosh.
That's cool.
That's funny, though. Oh, man. That sounded funny with her saying long titty, no nipple, have an ass. That sounded so funny.
Good man. Sorry, I haven't been on in a while. Been super busy with the new job.
Oh, hell yeah, that's what's up. Hosh had himself an interview at Aflac. They wanted him to be the duck.
Yeah, did I tell you about what happened, Demon?
No,
I don't think I did. I went in there. I'm like, all right, yeah, you know, I'm here for you know, the interview. Where she gave me a cup of cake. I'm like, no, I'm sit down and fill it out. I named a piece of fucking paper, and
bro,
a fat fuck comes.
Bro, I can't hear you. Your mic's in and out. I can't hear you. I heard, last I heard was you were in an office or something.
Right, yeah. Sitting there filling out this paper.
Okay.
Some big dude comes in, some fat fuck, and was like, I'm going to have to ask you to leave. I'm like, for what? He was like, you're not dressed properly for this interview. I'm like, all right, you know, like, okay. He was like, I was like, what do you need? He was like, basically like a suit. I don't fucking wear suits. He's like, well, I can't let you stay here because it's.
How you gonna sell insurance though without a suit, man? You ever seen a salesman not in a suit or at least with a nice shirt and tie and some slacks on? I mean, That's kind of obvious, bro. What?
Damon, I don't need someone to sit here and try to tell me. I'm just trying to tell you what happened,
I'm
bro.
Just letting you know, though. You know what I mean? It's kind of like hand in hand, though. Think about anybody you've ever seen as a salesman. They always dress dressed up. So I figured you knew that. I thought you was going to show up there in some khakis or something. Some nice little slacks, man. Damn. You ain't got no church clothes?
What?
I'm sorry.
How many times have I told you I don't believe in God, and you're going to ask me if I got fucking church clothes? I don't go to church. I told you I'm having another boy, right? That shit's for suck-ups.
You're having another boy, Venom? Another? Already? Goodness gracious, man. You're like Denzel from Training Day, man. Call him. He can't miss. God damn, dude. It might be time to snip them things, bro. You starting to catch up to DMX and kids. God damn. That's good shit, though. Hosh's son outgrown.
I might fall asleep, bro. If you guys will be on, I'll
already know. Another dick swinging Shane Beck. That's true. Hosh is gonna get off and not get back on. I know it for a fact. That's good shit, though, man. Congrats, man. Yeah, Hosh is acting really bad. He a bum. His internet is Mike, you know. Talks all that shit about Green's mic, but his mic's the one that really don't work. Oh, I got a ding. Y'all gonna bite it? Need a catfish. Take it. Alright, y'all just wanna nibble and play. Fuck that. Got shit to do. Hey, yo, Greenback, you get off too? Time to hop on Sunday if you guys will be on. I might be on Sunday. I'm not sure yet. I might go drink a couple beers with my pops. But definitely, I'll be on at some point Sunday. I understand, though, man. I figured you guys were just dealing with the new child and everything, you know. I forgot about the new job and stuff. That's good, though, man. Get it all in line, keep it going, you know. Oh, this fish gonna take my stuff? Take it. It might be on Sunday though. We all been streaming and shit. You said what? If I plug in my earbuds. I'm not sure. I got mine set up through my earphones, so she talks every time you send me a message. I'm not sure if you could do it. That'd be nice, though. But yeah, I'm sure I can get everybody on Sunday for a little bit. We've all been streaming, doing some Black Ops 4 bullshitting, so. Figure I'd jump on here for a little bit, show everybody how to fish. About to pull my other pole out. Oh, there we go. Oh, and that's a catfish right there. Let's get it. Come on in here. I heard the voice that reads it. £19. Look at this monster. I'm gonna go home and cook this bitch. Yeah, I'm gonna go cook this fat fucker.
Like a damn robot.
Oh no, that's so wrong. It's hard to sound like a gangster motherfucker. That is right though. First time I turned this on, Venom, I swear it scared the shit out of me when she started talking. I didn't know how it was gonna sound. Fucked me all up. That's what we call some high quality ganja right there. Yeah, man, I was looking at that picture of the fish tank you posted too. You got a new fish in there or something? Or was you just posting the fish tank?
I'm getting fish tomorrow.
Hell yeah. Got another cat. Let's go.
It's a new saltwater tank.
Yeah, big ass tank, man. God damn. Yeah, I had to go talk to a fucking lawyer today. Still ain't had no repairs done to my house since that fucking Hurricane Florence. See what I can do here, man. I might just get out of the contract. See if we can get some money so we can move somewhere else. Because these people are fucking assholes. Ain't trying to fix nothing. Man, I want this 30-pound catfish. Where the fuck is he? Or something. Oh, maybe not. There's a cat. Good shit. Get in here. 17.6 pounds. Fucking bullshit. There's got to be big fish in here somewhere. Shit. Take it. There it is. Another cat. Good shit. What? 15 pounds. I'm not amazed at all. Not the slightest. Size right here. It's a fighter. Ah, little fucking fish. 21 pounds. Alright. Get one of these monsters and put it in the tank. Better bite this bait. I know there's fish in here. Another catfish. Fish is all I need. Fuck on. 6:22 in the morning. I should be done fishing right now. Where's all the fish? Holy shit. Green, you still here? y'all acting like there ain't no fish in this fucking lake. Series. Tell you what, catch a bass just to finish the day off. Fuck him. Look at that, there he is. There he is. Official, there ain't no fish in this fucking lake no more. Jesus. Catching fish, I guess. Huh. Take it so I can get the hell out of this fucking day. Or not. Fuck. Ooh. Pop a blood vessel on that shit. Damn it. 25. This is what I want. Some more shiners, some more medium. Medium, let me get that. Looks like give me 10 more, that's it. It cost to go 7. I might not even have enough to fucking do this in the 8. Yeah. Wow, this is insane. Fucking spot, really.
Damn it. I didn't want to go to a random room.
Everybody left. That's funny. Get on, play it again. Man, is she gonna load? broke game trying to go to Canada, see?